How to log into Epic Games account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your preferred browser. At the top you'll see the search box. Over there type in Epic Games Login and search for it. With that, different website links will appear. Click on the very first one, sign in to your Epic Games account, open it. With that, you will be directed to the login page. Now from this page, you are able to log into your account. You can directly enter your Epic Games account's credentials, or also you can log in using these accounts. You can use Xbox, likewise PlayStation, Nintendo, Steam, Facebook, Google, Apple ID, or LEGO account. If you have created your account using these options, you can use these options. But in the case you hadn't used these options to create an account, you can directly enter your credentials. So go ahead and type in your email address and click on continue. Now type in your password over here. In the case you have forgotten your password, you can click on this option forget your password to recover it. Once you fill this, click on the option of sign in. And with that, you will be logged into your account. Well, this is how you can easily log into Epic Games account. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.